Trust me, I know it looks funny. I could not duplicate Barry Bonds until I did this. Knob straight out, back to the catcher, down to the catcher's feet, pivot. Okay. Well, notice how I'm standing. I'm over top of my front leg. I've got a kickstand here. Point it to the catcher, now to his feet. Pivot. The knob, I'm a lefty. My knob is going right at the shortstop. If you're a righty, your knob is going to go up at the second baseman.